Hey, Joy.
Hey, Dimkopf. That's German for dummy. Heard Colonel Clank say it to Hogan.
What are you doing here?
Catching a fish for Dodge's science project.
It turned out there was a reason Joy was excited about this particular science fair. Normally, Joy didn't believe in science, but she did believe in the $500 cash prize and what it would buy her.
It's a symbol of hope and love. Because if your heart is open, love will always find its way in.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Those diamonds got a hold of Joy, and she couldn't stop thinking about how to get her hands on that necklace.
Jane Seymour!
Hello, Joy.
How'd you know my name?
Oh, I've been reading your prescription bottles. I have something for you.
What the hell?
Oh, I'm sorry. You'll have to win the science fair if you want to get the necklace.
But how, Jane Seymour? I never understood science or chemistry or biology. You want to hear something funny? First time I ever used birth control pills, I put them inside me.
Well, we all change, Joy. I mean, I started as a dancer and I evolved into an actress. And then I evolved into an artist. It's all about evolution.
Evolution? Jane Seymour wants me to disprove evolution. Darnell.
It's not porn if it's on regular TV.
Jane Seymour came to me in a dream and told me how to win a science fair. I'm gonna prove that evolution's a bunch of bullcrap.
How are you going to do that?
I'm gonna fill this up with water and put a fish in it. But his food's gonna be up on this rock. When a fish gets hungry, he's gonna have to grow legs and walk up here to eat. If he doesn't, that proves there's no evolution.
Tampon, condom, pacifier, fish!
Kind of small, don't you think?
Maybe for eating, but not for science.
The next day, Joy saw something that undid years of Sunday schooling.
Sweet Jesus! The fish grew feet!
What does that mean, Mommy?
I think it means we don't gotta go to church no more.
Baby, that's a tadpole. All you proved is that tadpoles turn into frogs.
Do people already know that?
Yes, Joy. That would actually fall under the heading common knowledge.
I'm not gonna get my hand-designed Jane Seymour open hearts necklace. Stupid fish frog.
Hello, my name's Darnell. I'm gonna call you Mr. Frog.